So, off we go then with the second half.
Pumps it upfield.
The danger was there, he dealt with it well. And now it's been played forward. Can he put it away? Well, to call that wayward would be being kind.
They're committing a lot of men forward at the start of this second half. They know that this is an important time for them now.
Good through ball. The keeper's got it.
Marquinhos. Alvaro Recoba.
Well, he was given the time and room initially to hold on to the ball, but eventually he was squeezed that bit harder and the task became too much. I think he's got to be a little quicker in his distribution then and get others into the match.
Great through ball over the top.
They get it clear. Good possession in this spell, but lacking any real penetration. Played in accurately. No luck again, just like last time.
Well, I wonder if their profligacy will rebound on them somehow. You know, they're very much on the up here, and yet they can't convert a string of very decent opportunities.
Knocks it through to the front line.
Look, we've seen it from the fella before. Even from that sort of range, he's just really, really capable. And I think he must be catered for. They have to work on that and get to him sooner.
Knocks it through.
Great link-up. A great save by Lloris. It was a good ball in. But no goal.
And that all stems from great vision, you know. What a delightful little ball over the top that was.
So, how will they work this one? And a header!
I thought he was magnificent then. He had no right to get anywhere near that. What a save.
So nearly punished for their mistake.
Well, I think you can only praise that sort of alertness and the way he almost knew what was going to happen, and he got there really early. That was top stuff for me.
Tries to slide it past the defence. What a chance that was. They may live to regret that.
Lloris
does what goalkeepers are paid to do. Tried to play it through. Looking to carve open the defence. Another goal! They have a three-goal advantage, and that should be enough.
Well, I think it takes real confidence and a natural technical ability to be able to do that. I think he made it look so easy, and it was anything but. I would have struggled with that big time.
done. Knocks it forward. Plays it through.
An important interception. Things were starting to look dangerous.
Lifts it over the top.
And the through ball is intercepted.
Tony. He's looking to play it into the channel. Jethro Williams.
Some dangerous moments, but he was there to intervene.
Done. Alvaro Recoba.
Cleared by the defence. That's a throw.
So from what I can see on the touchline, we're on the brink of a substitution.
You have to admire that control.
The quality of the cross is everything in these situations.
Well intercepted, saw the danger and got to it.
With the through ball there.
Yeah, and the vision to get him through was all good, but the execution of the pass wasn't quite right. But importantly, he's holding his line until the very last moment, and that will pay off.
40 minutes played in the second half. The ball threaded through, pass cut out. He's looking to find his front men.
The opposition posing a few questions, but he's able to intercept.
The defence does its job, they get it away, and the decision is offside.
Played in accurately. Well played, that got them out of trouble. It's one-on-one. Oh, that should have been there four.
He was in such a great position in front of goal, and you'd expect him to score from there, but somehow he's missed it.
Neat ball through the middle.
They can try again. Oh, that's delightful.
For the goalkeeper to deal with.
Alvaro Recoba.
No, no way through there.
Done. Vertonghen.
Trouble looming, but he's able to cut it out. Away to safety.
Full-time whistle within sight.
It's an opportunity. Plenty to admire in the shot and in the save.
De Gea.
He earned his keep there, and now a corner. And the cross cleared away.
It is good to see a forward tracking back and defending like that from time to time.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from the forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team, really, you're striking the first line of that defence, and he's delivering.
The goalkeeper's got a hold of it.
Alvaro Recoba.
surges forward.
Long ball up. Played into space out wide. Tries with his head. Another one. In no mood just to sit on their lead. The cross was inch perfect. It demanded that finish.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
They have this game in their hands now. There it is, the final whistle.
Frustratingly, more things seemed to go wrong the harder they tried to rectify matters. I reckon in this early part of the season, they're perhaps lacking a little by way of cohesion.
Well, some matches you just don't want to end, and that was one of them for me. You couldn't predict what was going to happen next. It was a great game.
Many thanks to Jim, and with that, we leave tonight.
Even though the dancing's done, don't worry, 'cause the night is young.